One thing we like to do at Family Guy is make fun of pop culture by twisting it and mocking it and commenting on it.
Yeah, and sometimes we just steal stuff and put our characters in it.
Here's a scene inspired by
copied from
a Jerry Lewis film entitled The Errand Boy that was created for the episode where Peter takes over Pewter Schmidt Industries.